Wanda. I saw a bright lake of sand and a massive sea.
Thank you. you want.
Hey, guy, you're a wacko.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then we're gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here. Stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Who does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
Here. grandfather?
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father.
Vamos.
So far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Some English guy,
Kent Paul, mate.
I'll sort things out. No, I mean, I'll try you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, Bill. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
Ken Paul, a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bunker's ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
What is it, comedian? Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drug fight? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Wait, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right, go walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
You looking at?
Better start talking.
Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
You're green, and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced Ali.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Yeah. see.